So, did you guys do it?
Ian, it's not that simple.
Then why won't you tell me?
You're not gay. And that's that.
It's not you who has to face possible rejection. I know you care about us and you're concerned. But there's a lot you don't know.
That I'm gay.
With you as I am, they would be.